So what we're presenting here is Otrum Enterprise running on the Samsung H browser. So there's no set-top box. This is a off-the-shelf TV, basically factory-fresh TV, and connected to this TV is a power cable and an Ethernet cable. So coming across the Ethernet is then our application, all the TV channels, and full control of the TV system. So there's no set-top box. We typically give the hotel the choice. Maybe they want to have a server on site, or maybe they want to have their server in the cloud. And what you're seeing here is a fully hosted platform. So all of the application here is coming from the cloud. And on this laptop, I'm just connected with Wi-Fi again to the cloud, so I can then control the TV. So if you start from the basics, if I go into the admin setup, I can control the channel table, which is probably the most important thing. So through this web browser, I can log into any hotel, control the channel table, the channel logos, the sorting, and everything else like that. And remember, because we're connected to the PMS, we know the nationality of the guests when they check in, so we'll sort the channels on their language and change the lineup for the language of the guest. Also in the back end, we can manage the whole user experience, and I'll show you some of the applications, but if I just go into the TV menu, we have a very easy to use editor where I can move blocks around, I can put in logos, the colors, change the images and things like that. And just to show you how easy it is, I'm going to come to this room in our environment, and I'm just going to change the menu for this room to show you a more standard demo. Default tile. So I'm just going to remap the menu, so you can have different menus in different rooms, you can have different menus in different floors. So the suites could get one kind of menu, the standard rooms could get a different kind of menu, and that can be pushed centrally. And one nice application here is when you have conference hotels. So you get a conference group coming in from Samsung. So Samsung can have their own logo on the screen in the rooms where they have their guests. And then you can have their conference agenda, you know, hidden behind it. So we're using a full HTML5 application to deliver all of this. And again, fully customizable. Typical services though for the guest at the moment is this screen sharing and content sharing. So what guests want to do is they want to come in the room with their tablet, their PC, their smartphone, whatever it may be, and they want to share their own content onto the big screen. So here we have a few different solutions. The Bluetooth audio is a service built into the TV, and the Android or the Miracast screen pairing is also built into the TV. So you can listen to music or use an Android device. And if you have an Apple device, then we do need an extra piece of hardware. So we actually use an Apple TV, behaving as a kind of an AirPlay receiver. You need to put one in every room where you want to offer AirPlay. But if you only want to offer AirPlay in the suites, then we only put this on the menu in the suites. So it's not important. So it just tells you, put your Bluetooth on, put your Wi-Fi on. Then the Apple TV just tells you to connect to the network and pick room number 123. So I pick room number 123, turn on the mirroring. And this is the clever bit, because the Apple TV actually has an authentication. This makes sure I'm connecting to the right room. And then the guests can watch their own content. So if they've got a Netflix or something like that, then they can go to Netflix and watch their Netflix content, which I am here. Let's just do it like this. And you can see then HD content. And what's happened is this, the iPhone has created a Wi-Fi link with the Apple TV. So I'm not using the infrastructure of the hotel to do this. And I could even be on 4G here. I don't have to be on the hotel network or anything like that. Give it a sound up my ear. The Wi-Fi on the booth is very slow when it's getting busy. But you see, the screen sharing is running. Let's just take another application. The screen mirroring is working like this. This is then local content. So I have this content on the phone. And this, with Apple TV, then you're supporting also the DRM. So if you bought the content, it has DRM. For copy protection, but the Apple TV supports it. So then I can watch content I've got from iTunes or from my mobile device onto the large TV. Yeah. Yeah. And now I'm finished, I can just go back to AirPlay and turn the AirPlay off. And then I'm back out. And it's just the same with Android, with the Miracast services. So that's a big thing for the guest. We've also got internet radio. We provide HTML5 OTT services like YouTube, like Vimeo. The guest can actually come in here and search for any content they want, or you can actually provide predefined links to any YouTube content or any Vimeo content. So if there's a video about the city or a video about the hotel, you can just load it. So this is going to just a URL we've put in for a fireplace from YouTube, and it's a nice sort of content to have running in the guest room when you maybe not in Africa, but at least in Nordic, it's nice to have a fire in your guest room. Internet radio, again, we're just bringing in content from the web. You can pull up your radio stations and then it will just stream them in over Wi-Fi or over the cabled network.
This can be integrated with the billing application.
Yeah, so the billing or billing application. So Otrum's been in this space for about 30 years, so we have many, many PMS, property management systems. So we can bill to the property management system, but we can also get a lot of information back from the property management system. So we know when the room is occupied, we know when the room is dirty, we know who's in the room, we know their name. So I can go through in a lot more depth about the guest application, but hidden in all of our systems is the staff application. So the staff can actually log into the TV. Every member of staff has a unique PIN code that enables them to log in. They can see if there's issues in the room. In this case, there's a broken tile in the bathroom. They can report maintenance issues. So let's say they find something that's broken in the room. They can actually report that through the TV. And then the engineers can come in later and fix that and report it as fixed. So we have a whole kind of back office management system as well. Minibar reporting, managing maintenance issues, and for the housekeeper as well, when they finish cleaning the room, they can now go and find where do they need to go next. So they just put in their room, their floor, and it tells them all the rooms which have been checked out, all the rooms which are ready to be cleaned. So it avoids them having to knock on the door, housekeeping. It tells them here whether it's a vacant closed room or a vacant empty room, so they know they can just walk in because it's a checked out room. So this helps with the operations of the hotel. Because everything is built in HTML5, we can actually carry the whole experience onto the mobile phone, and again from the cloud. So we have you can actually scan the code from the TV, or you can put in the URL yourself. But just to show you how it works, I go to my QR code reader. I can type the URL, I can be pushed to go there, so I just scan the code on the TV. So it's used the QR code to connect. So as you see, it's just a website. So now I'm connected to our cloud server on my mobile device. Confirm the language. So now I'm seeing the same content, but now on my mobile. And what's nice, I can use this sign in to connect me to the TV. So by using a pairing code, in this case it's 6, and it's unique for every session, 62019. So now I'm connected with my smartphone to the TV, and one of the nicest features is I now have my own remote control, so I can see all the channels and I can actually control the TV and control the volume through my web browser, actually on my smartphone. And if you have any kind of web stream channels, I can actually tell my smartphone I want to watch the channel here or on the TV. So I can choose myself where I want the channel to go, to the TV or to the smartphone. Of course, you need to be on the hotel Wi-Fi for that. This gives me a few different benefits. Of course, you know, all of the information pages about the hotel are here. So if I want to find out when's breakfast, where's the pool, what's the room service menu, I can do that through my phone. But for example, when I mentioned earlier YouTube, it's much easier to search on YouTube when you've got a keyboard. So if I searched on, let's just search on Otrum. So I now have a nice keyboard. I can search on YouTube, find the clip that I want to watch. Let's watch me again. So then click on the clip, and then it gets sent to the TV. And actually, I can turn my phone off because it's just a URL which I've sent to the TV. So I'm not using the phone anymore. The TV is then doing all the work. And this is coming straight from YouTube.
Otrum's headquarters based here in Oslo, Norway.
There he is. Yep. So then I have full playback control as well with this remote or with this remote as well. So again, fully HTML5 based, both for guest app as well as also housekeeping. That can be on the TV or on the mobile device. So all of those housekeeping functions I can do on my smartphone as well as on the TV. And fully managed through the web. So through a web browser, you can log on to any hotel. You can control all the servers. You can control all the TVs, manage them, turn them on and off, manage the channel tables, the menus and everything, just through any web browser anywhere. In a nutshell.
The training center.
Training?
Yeah.